Sonu's team, Bangladesh, and wish them luck in their first season. I have played two seasons with Mumbai Heroes, three seasons with Veer Marathi, but I'm the only player to captain two sides. So I'm happy to be here. And I'm sure with my first love, Mumbai Heroes, we'll do better. Thank you so much.
With CCL and to be the face of Mumbai Heroes and supporting my Bollywood team. I think films and cricket, most people in India are very, very passionate about. So I think when they come together, it's the zyada entertainment milne sakta. And I look forward to having a lot of fun, and I will be cheering for Mumbai Heroes throughout, and I will be cheering only for Mumbai Heroes. And I just hope that I get a bit of luck. Probably, I hope so. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mumbai Heroes.
Hi everybody, it's great to be back. Season 6, I'm really, really happy that it takes a year to come and the year ends very fast. So it's the beginning of the 6th season, and I'm looking forward to it. I don't care who's where, I just love cricket and I just want to play cricket. And I'm here with some of my beautiful players. Suniel, are you playing this year? Yeah. And I'm glad Ritesh is back. I've never played with him, though I've been with the season for many years. But I'm happy to have him in our team back. And Sonu, all the best, because we're going to beat you. And may the best team win, but this is our year. So love you guys, have a great year.
I'm a little confused. You see, I'm a Punjabi by birth, lived in Bombay, earned my earning in Bombay, and I own a Bengal team. When I'm in Calcutta, I tell them that's my karma movie, because my first professional outing was called Calcutta. Well, I'm perhaps among the lucky few who's been through it all. I was born in UP, brought up in Bombay, Punjabi by birth, and owner of Bengali team. I wish my team this year does better than what it has done past few years. I wish luck to all the teams, especially to Punjab this year. This is their first season, and I hope CCL grows like it has in the past few seasons. All the best to all the players, and thank you for giving us this platform to meet beautiful people from Punjab this time, and I hope they become part of this CCL tournament as we all have become. Thank you.